can do it. Time to get through it. Let's speak Korean. Oh, just prove it. Move it when you groove it. Let's speak Korean. Korean. Korean.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Speak Korean with Lisa and...
Youngchung, very excited to be here. Hey, Lisa.
What?
Did you hear that? 그 얘기 들었어?
What?
Our produce is rich person. 부자래. 부자래.
Really?
Yeah.
그게 사실이에요? Mm-hmm. 감독님, 그게 사실이에요?
사실이에요.
Okay, everyone. That's what we're talking about. Someone's rich. Someone's filthy rich. Let's go and find out who exactly that person is in today's drama.
There was much ado in the Hasuk Jeep today. It all started with what Eugene heard from someone.
J11회 부자래.
엄청난 소식을 듣고 왔어.
뭔데?
내 친구가 그러는데 우리 하숙집 아저씨 말이야.
하숙집 아저씨가 왜?
엄청난 부자래.
정말? 말도 안 돼.
아 진짜래 진짜. 아저씨가 어느 정도 부자냐면.
로이, 로이. 너 그 얘기 들었어?
무슨 얘기?
우리 하숙집 아저씨가 사실은 재벌 총수래.
네? 재벌 총수? 그게 뭐야?
큰 회사의 회장님이래.
네? 그게 사실이에요?
화장실 정도면 왜 이렇게 자주 나가는 거야?
전혀 재벌 같지 않은데. 아,
그러게.
미스테리야. 미스테리.
니들 왜 그래?
아저씨.
왜?
뭐 하나 물어봐도 돼요?
뭐?
아저씨 재벌이세요?
그럼 나 재벌이지.
정말요?
어디요? 어디 회장님이세요?
내 이름이 재벌이야. 나 재벌.
에?
이름이?
Alright, let's go and check out 오늘의 생생 한국어. The three main expressions we're going to focus in on today. Youngchul, take it away.
Okay, I'll do that. The first expression is 부자래. Me? No. 부자래. 부자래.
Very rich.
Very, very rich. And then we can say, hey, he's 부자래. He's rich. 부자래.
그 얘기 들었어? Did you hear?
What is it?
그 얘기 들었어? Did you hear about that?
Huh? 무슨 얘기?
Nothing. I was just, you know, saying the line.
Ah, saying the line. Okay, second expression is that. 그 얘기 들었어? Did you hear that? 그 얘기 들었어? Okay, last thing is, is that true? 그게 사실이에요? 그게 사실이에요?
그게 사실이에요? Is that the truth?
What is
it? Oh my goodness. I'll tell you in a minute. You guys watch that. They said the producer is not...
Rich guy?
오늘의 생생 한국어, 부자래.
내가 지금 엄청난 소식을 듣고 왔어.
뭔데?
내 친구가 그러는데 우리 하숙집 아저씨 말이야.
하숙집 아저씨가 왜?
엄청난 부자래.
부자 is a rich person, okay? Someone who has lots of money. But the one we want to focus on here is actually the ending, which is very short, 래, okay? 래 is something you hear from somebody mm-hmm. and you pass on to someone else, and that's how you would end your sentence. I heard he was rich. 부자래, 부자래, okay?
Okay, 부자래, 부자래. What about a student?
Okay.
학생이래.
Really?
Really?
He looks so much older. I didn't know. 학생이래.
Yeah.
He is a student. And note, we have the E in before 래. Mm-hmm. That depends on how the word ends. 부자이래? No.
No.
Just 부자래. But why would we say it with 학생? Because it ends with the 받침 right
That's
here.
Right.
You see it on the screen, right? 받침이 있어서요. Okay?
Yeah.
학생 래? It doesn't sound right. So we say 학생 이래.
What about Lisa?
Lisa.
Lisa 이래 No. We can say 리사래. 리사래. She is 리사. 리사래. 리사래. 리사는 부자래. 리사는 부자래.
Really? 그 얘기 들었어요? Did you hear? I'm rich. I'm so happy.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 그 얘기 들었어?
아저씨가 어느 정도 부자냐면
로이, 로이. 너 그 얘기 들었어?
무슨 얘기?
Okay, did you hear? But here, literally, the sentence is 그 얘기 들었어? 얘기 is
something, something.
Right, a story,
story,
but something that you heard mm-hmm. from someone else. Hence, yeah. we said earlier, 부자래. 래 is something you heard from somebody, and right. then you tell someone else. Uh-huh. So what is that that you heard? It's not, maybe it could be a story, or maybe it's a rumor, yeah. or whatever you heard, 얘기. But uh-huh. when we talk, this is also 얘기하다, right?
Yeah, right.
Talking to each other, mm-hmm, 얘기하고
right.
있어요.
Yeah.
But 그 얘기 is not just what you heard, but that story or that rumor. Mm-hmm. Oh, 영철, 그 얘기 들었어?
What is it?
Producer is really rich. 부자래.
That's right, Lisa, 그 얘기 들었어?
Wait,
so that's why he just wanted to quit this job. He's gonna quit
oh
this show.
Oh my goodness,
Please.
Shh.
Oh no, just kidding.
그게 사실이에요? 피디님, 그게 사실이에요?
오늘의 생생 한국어, 그게 사실이에요?
로이, 로이, 너 그 얘기 들었어?
무슨 얘기?
우리 하숙집 아저씨가 사실은 재벌 총수래.
네? 재벌 총수? 그게 뭐예요?
큰 회사의 회장님이래.
네? 그게 사실이에요?
Okay.
Okay, everyone. Let's go and break this down, okay? Mm-hmm. 그게, 그, meaning that, okay? Just as we said, 그 얘기, that story.
Yeah.
Or did you hear that? Here, 그게 is shortened, right, to
yeah.
그. But anyways, 그게 is that. Mm-hmm. 사실, 사실 is the truth.
True.
Tell me the truth. 사실로 말해주세요, right?
Yeah.
So let's put this together. 그게 사실이에요? 그게 사실이에요? Is that the truth?
Is that the truth?
Do you mean it? Really?
Uh-huh.
Okay, hey, 영철.
For example, okay.
영철, did you hear? Our floor director and our producer, they're getting married.
그게 사실이에요?
Mm.
그게 사실이에요? Is that the truth? 그게 사실이에요?
사실이에요.
Oh,
it is the truth. 사실이에요. And did you hear this one?
What is it?
You know, Mi-young, she's having a baby. They're not even married yet.
Oh my God, 그게 사실이에요? 그게 사실이에요?
사실이에요.
Oh.
사실 아니에요. 사실 아니에요.
Yeah.
It's not the truth. Hey, did you also hear that one thing?
What is it? Tell me.
We have to review everything again.
그게 사실이에요?
사실이에요.
Okay, first expression is that 부자래. 부자래.
그게 사실이에요?
That's right. But you know what? I always wanted to be a richest person. But I always fail.
그 얘기 들었어?
What is it?
Did you hear? 영철이가 코미디언이래.
That's true. That's true.
그게 사실이에요?
사실이에요.
어머, 사실이에요.
사실이에요. 진짜야. 사실이야. Just check it. 확인해봐.
선배님! 빅뉴스야, 빅뉴스.
왜?
내가 지금 엄청난 소식을 듣고 왔어.
뭔데?
내 친구가 그러는데 우리 하숙집 아저씨 말이야.
하숙집 아저씨가 왜?
엄청난 부자래.
정말? 말도 안 돼.
아 진짜래 진짜. 아저씨가 어느 정도 부자냐면
로이, 로이. 너 그 얘기 들었어?
무슨 얘기?
우리 하숙집 아저씨가 사실은 재벌 총수래.
네? 재벌 총수? 그게 뭐예요?
큰 회사의 회장님이래.
네?
그게 사실이에요?
이 화장실 점검은 왜 이렇게 자주 나가는 거야?
전혀 재벌 같지 않은데.
아, 그러게.
미스테리야.
미스테리.
니들 왜 그래?
아저씨.
왜?
뭐 하나 물어봐도 돼요?
뭐?
아저씨 재벌이세요?
그럼 나 재벌이지.
정말요?
어디요? 어디 회장님세요?
내 이름이 재벌이야, 나재벌.
예?
이름이?
오늘의 생생 한국어, 부자래.
부자래.
그 얘기 들었어?
그 얘기 들었어?
그게 사실이에요?
그게 사실이에요?
Alright. 어, 그 얘기 들었어요? 그 얘기 들었어?
무슨 얘기?
영철이가 I looked up your name on the internet.
Really?
It said he's not a comedian.
코미디언이 아니래?
어, 아니래. It said 바보래.
Am I stupid? 디디디디디. 그게 사실이에요?
그게 사실 아니에요.
Just kidding. Yeah, okay, just lying. Just for situation. Don't worry about that. Okay, practice makes perfect. It's time to wrap up the show, unfortunately, you know. Just do have any question about us, just click the www.arirang.co.kr.
And once again, thank you for joining us. We'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to check out our quiz.
Okay, bye-bye.
Participate in our quiz for fantastic prizes. Winners will be chosen through a drawing. Prizes are provided by the Korea Tourism Organization.